Hello Leos, welcome on my YouTube channel Donatella. Thank you for stopping by. Come on, let's see what will happen in the upcoming week and let's talk about love. Alrighty, so guys, whether you are man or woman, female or male, Leo, whether you are young or older, whether you are single or attached, guys, let me see what will happen in your love department, okay? Okay, so please be patient, tarot takes time. First of all, let me see how your partner feels for you, or maybe, oh my, the very first tarot card talks already about some problem. Disruption! By the way, this is Major Arcana, the Tower. Leo, what the heck is going on? Probably big disagreement, shouting, or maybe simply you left partner. Maybe you don't love, maybe you didn't love this partner enough, and maybe you said, okay, listen, honey, you know, this is, you know, what I want, this is what I need. I need something completely different. Disruption. I don't know, maybe you will be disrupted in some way. Okay, guys, this is like restructuring, you know, trying to fit. Maybe you're trying to fit into a relationship which is so not good for you. For God's sake, Leo, wake up. You know, you don't need to do such a thing. You know, don't act, don't try to be, you know, someone who you are not. World needs you just the way you are. So this is what it is, guys, you know. Okay, I have many tarot cards. Okay, so guys, am I good or am I good? I'm really, really good, guys. Whatever I told you so far in those 2 minutes, this is exactly what you should do, because the very next tarot card is saying, shine, Leo, shine. Whatever you do, do with your heart chakra. Can you see how heart chakra is so activated, guys, you know? Be Leo. The world needs you just the way you are. So this is light. Nobody can stop light inside of you. You are like a teenager, no matter how old or young you are. Inside of your heart, you are just a small child. And you want to have fun with people. You want to help people. But kind of, you know, there's a person who probably do not understand you, who you are. So shine. You will outshine other people, and somebody will be jealous at you. Very, very, very jealous. To the extent, to the point, to the level that somebody just might try to destroy you or your relationship or whatever. Observe. You have an enemy knocking at your door. Observe the way how other people treat you. Someone is observing you. I don't know if this person is good or bad for you. I don't know, because I need another tarot deck of mine, and only then, guys, I will know for sure. But someone is observing you, and guys, maybe you finished your relationship like recently. Now you want to have fun, and probably you said, I don't care for new love partner. You know, all I want to do something for myself. Me, myself, and I. And this is exactly what you should do. If you're attached, this is your partner minding their business. You know, you want to help your partner. Your partner do want to listen to you saying, you know, what do you know about, you know, whatever. And this is you saying, you know, okay, you don't need to listen to me, but I can help you. But if you do not want my help, then I will stay away. Okay, guys, now let me see who is this person observing you so closely. This is like the end of the winter, and this is like spring. No, this is even, guys, a summer, you know. Some of you will have opportunity maybe to travel. Some of you will become a public figures, and a lot of people will watch you. You know, maybe you are connected as a public speaker. Maybe you do something publicly. Maybe you have a website. Maybe this is your, you know, job. You know, maybe you are an artist. guys, you know, whoever you are, someone is observing you closely. And this could be an agent. So this is like good for your career. Knight of Swords. Knight of Swords clearing the mess. Somebody needs to clear the mess. Your partner or you. Apology probably is coming. But guys, I'm not quite sure that you will take this apology, you know. This time, this is you saying, you know, oh, I do not want to deal with your shit anymore. Excuse me for my French. But guys, this is exactly, you know, what it is. And I think this is you saying, you know, I will take my time. You know, I do not want to rush into anything, you know, at all. Don't push me, or else. So, don't push Leo, because Leo will explode. But yes, guys, this could be an apology from someone. Yep, Five of Wands. Struggle, inner struggle. Who is right and who is wrong? How much you love me, though a lot of make-up sex. Uh-huh. Guys, okay. Now, you cannot express yourself completely. Maybe you're dealing with a person who do not understand you inside and out. What that means? Listen, guys, you know, we all have some personality, okay? So, when you get older, you know how to deal with the different, you know, people. But if you're a little bit, you know, younger, you will through life, you know, you will see some people like a personality, some people understand you, some people can accept you. But this person, whoever this person might be, this person kind of want to put you in the box, okay? So, but you do not want, you cannot live in the box. You simply could not do such a thing, you know. So this is you trying to explain your partner. Don't push me, I never pushed you, so why you are pushing me, you know. Maybe even you will say to your partner, this is not my guilt, you know, you are pushing me away, so what you want, guys, it's not important what they want, it's important what you want, honey. Shine out like a truthful Leo. Guys, your partner is observing you. Your partner could be extremely, extremely, extremely jealous at you. Maybe something big is happening in your life, could be connected with a job or maybe with friends, and maybe your current partner, believe it or not, is jealous at you. The very next tarot card is Major Arcana Wheel of Fortune, honey. Honey, Wheel of Fortune. You can see, guys, it's time for you to shine. It's time for you to get all those beautiful shiny things that your heart still want. Major Arcana Wheel of Fortune is saying, I don't know, but God is ready and willing to give you something real special. And I have two more tarot cards which are coming in a couple of seconds. So Major Arcana Wheel of Fortune is saying, you can get exactly what you want. You can take this apology, you can proceed with your partner, you can change your partner, you can say, you can switch your mind like this. If you want to do such a thing, you know, you can pursue, you can continue a relationship with this person, but you need to talk with them, with him, with her, you know, whatever. Okay, guys, so Major Arcana Wheel of Fortune is saying, you know, God is willing to give you something. Now I will try to see in the next two tarot cards what this exactly might be, but you are moving somewhere. Now we will see after this struggle, are you moving on, or maybe you are moving out, okay? So let me see. Major card of the Moon. Oh honey, Major card of the Moon. Something big is happening, like a big struggle, big shift. You don't trust your current partner, guys, or maybe your partner do not trust you. Stay away from people who are married. Stay away, because married person can pop up in your life, you know, saying, I will divorce myself only because of you, you know. But guys, probably this is just lie, big fat lie. Met elkaar, the moon usually ever could bring, you know, straightforward people, people who talk true and nothing but the truth, you know, because Major Arcana, the moon, talks about lies and, you know, some illusion. Maybe this is you waiting for a partner to change their personality or to accept you and your personality. Guys, ain't gonna happen because your partner do not understand you. If you're single, please stay away, guys, from junk, from addict like alcohol, drugs, and above all, stay away from people who are married, for God's sake. Somebody could lie saying, no, never been married, you know, and then you find out, you know, this person, like, you know, twice being, you know, married or, you know, whatever, having like 5 kids, maybe never being married, you know, but have like a 5 children sound, you know, out there, you know, in the world, you know. So Major Arcana, the moon, is saying, you know, you should be careful, Leo, you should be careful, okay? But this could be your ex trying also to come back in your life by saying lies or maybe saying half-truths or, you know, whatever. King of Swords. Oho, the very best partner for you, Aquarius, Gemini, and especially Libra. Libra is good for you. So guys, what you should do in the next 7 days, since you will shine, since you will outshine everybody else, life itself will give you couple of people so you can choose. Stay away from bad people, and this person most likely is the very best for you if you're already single, if you're attached. If this is your partner, then your partner loves you. You don't need to sweat about it. Next to solid, good, normal partner, you can shine because your partner knows you. Your partner knows you, guys. And the last thing, some of you are in a love triangle, you know, and I think that you will exit all of a sudden from this love triangle because you don't like what is happening. Guys, everybody knows, Leos, you are not born to be a second violin in orchestra. You know, you want to be the very first one. So who could treat you the way you deserve? Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. For some of you, this could be Sagittarius. For some of you, this person could be Taurus or maybe even Cancer. And guys, this is what I can see, at least for now. In the next week, of course, more information, like a new information. But this is what I can see for now. Please comment, like, share, subscribe on my channel. God bless.